Alright guys, what is going on? Welcome to your first edition of Wireless Hoopers. For today's first video, we're going to do a quick video about the Apple Watch and how it performs when playing basketball. So today I'm going to work out with my friend Mike. He also has the Apple Watch, but he has the Series 2. And today we are going to go have a quick basketball session, and we're going to see how the Apple Watch tracks our basketball activity, since there's no dedicated basketball function in the workout app of the Apple Watch. So let's go inside. Made it inside the gym. There we go. Mike and I are about to get this workout in.
Yeah.
Okay, so the Apple Watch right now has a bunch of activities that you can do that's more cardio oriented, which makes sense. Is probably why they are just measuring the heart rate to determine how many calories you're burning, but we want to see how this works when we play basketball.
Oh, did you?
Go ahead and get the workout started. This is what it's gonna look like. The other. Let's hit it.
What's that like? Other.
Thank you.
got,
let's see what
52
you got.
Minutes, 343 active cal, 425 total cal, 158 BPM.
And that's a wrap.